Alright, so after your tire's torqued, you're gonna come over your jack and you're gonna put your breaker bar on again, and then you're gonna start lowering it down.